only true way I know to help our students in this town is by telling you about Jesus Christ. And that's what we're here for tonight. That's the hope that we want to bring you and that this community wants for you. I believe that.
Please help me welcome Scott Huffman to the stage.